we played metal. But I mean, like, I grew up in a hardcore life. You know, that's my music. That's what I listen to. That's where I've been, you know, in the music scene. You know, and we play metal. There's nothing wrong with metal. There's nothing wrong with hardcore. Why can't the two just get along? Because there's really no more hardcore bands out there. Everybody's playing metal. If you got double bass going, you're a metal band. You know, if you got these kids going like that, it's a metal band. I don't care what you say. It's a lifestyle. Hardcore is the way you act. It's the way you live. You know, it's like the punk rock scene, but it's a little bit more aggressive. That's all. So like I said before, in the States it's all about clicks and this and that. And you know, you got this kid who's straight, so you can't talk to you because you know you drink or whatever. That's his problem, you know. Those bands like Earth Crisis and stuff are cool, you know, they don't get into politics. Hardcore is not about politics, man. It's nothing to do with like, you know, drinking, not drinking, smoking, not smoking. You know, you do whatever, man. Hardcore is, yeah, from what you like, man.
True.
The U.S. is too many little cliques. You know, you got this group of people over here, and you got that group of people, so it separates the whole scene. Here, everyone just hangs out, has a good time.
There's an outro. Now to everybody you deal with, folks, pie, drinks, you're vegan, straight edge, metalhead. It don't matter what the fuck you are. Fuck everybody else's expectations! That's what hardcore's about!
Watch each other's back, take care of each other, you know?
That's a lot better.
Don't matter what you dress like, what you look like, how much money you got, drink, smoke, whatever.